here in the matchup between these two teams this year. Stevens will steer it into the corner, and Clarendon opens up the scoring with a three. In the WNBA standings, Indiana in 12th. Both teams still more than mathematically alive for the playoff hunt as Boston on the drive, and Boston gets Indiana on the board.
Incredible paces there.
They're opening up a stretch of seven of their next eight games here from Gainbridge Fieldhouse, and four straight at home. So if Indiana's going to make a charge, it's likely going to need to come now. Clarendon was with the Indiana Fever earlier in their career as Neka Agumake gets that one to go. And Wheeler turns it over. Indiana's given it away three times here in the opening 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Clarendon extra pass. Samuelson hits a three.
When you're looking at the Los Angeles Sparks offense, half court set, they're looking for Agumake to get them going. If they're able to get out and transition for a turnover, it's really tough to defend.
Here is Boston launching and splashing home a three. And so as they look for more sources to contribute from the perimeter, Indiana look in the direction of Boston here lately as Azare Stevens gets it to go. It's these points off of the turnovers that have been really problematic for Indiana. That time Canada gave it right back, and Boston comes up with a steal. Indiana just looking to settle in here offensively as Mitchell forces her way inside with a pretty reverse. Mitchell blows by Canada, gets to the rim, blocked by Stevens. Mitchell able to get it back. And here is Hole on the attack and lays it in. Not played since June 9th, but hoping to spark a little life into Indiana's offense as Stevens continues a strong first quarter.
Yeah, that's a tough shot.
Boston with an early seven as she's hit her first three shots. League leader in field goal percentage. Off to another efficient start as Cook off balance, tough look. LA has opened up 8 of 11 from the floor. They are scorching. Hole inside Boston, deep position. Taya Cook, one of the guards on that Gamecock dynasty, as Wallace fades and knocks it down. Grace Berger, the rookie out of Indiana, in for her first minutes. Boston spinning on Hamby, has the size advantage, uses it for an and one. Plus 5 on the glass. Beaver have come back from an early 8-point deficit to level us here at 20. Canada knocks it down on the other end. They will clear out for Mitchell. Little ISO ball for the Fever guard. Now works off the Cannon screen and launches home a triple. Mitchell back for Cannon. Too hot to handle. And the Sparks have a 4-on-2. Clarendon the step through in the finish. They're off to a really nice start here tonight. Berger skip pass, Wallace inside, Cannon, one dribble and a finish.
Very nice job, advance pass by Berger.
Smith launches and misses on a three. Boston battling, comes up with the offensive rebound. Oh, Boston can do no wrong here so far, and it leads to a Berger three. Wheeler rejects the screen, cross court pass to Berger. Berger pulls up and connects.
Beautiful use of the ball fake there by Berger.
Berger extra pass, Smith on the shot fake, the step through. Pretty finish, no sign of rust there. Smith with 4 points in 7 minutes. She looks like she has not missed a beat in her near month off as Agumake hustles inside. And on the defensive end, one of the top in the WNBA as Samuelson back for Clarendon, who hits a three, and it's a quick 5-0 run for Los Angeles. Wheeler cross-court pass, somehow able to pick out Berger, who drills a three.
But knows the teammate's going to be there. Great pass and great knockdown three ball.
Nice job there by Lexi Hole, too, not to grab it as Agumake hits a three. Wheeler and Hole on the floor as starters. And the Fever turn it over as Canada comes up with a steal. Wheeler giving chase, and Canada lays it in.
Quarters out with momentum. Great execution here on both ends.
Fever did that in the first. Mitchell trying to do something similar here to close out the second. Clarendon, the shot fake, gets inside, runs over Vivian's. No whistle, and Agumake puts the Sparks back in front. Wheeler sees the double, able to get it to Boston. Boston inside, cutting hole.
Incredible vision there by Boston. Great read.
Wallace catch and shoot off the inbound. Canada back for Ogumike, who has to hoist. Indiana's been really in tune defensively here to start the quarter. And Mitchell dials up a three. Every level here so far tonight. Beaver have jumped up back by eight. Dangerous pass. Somehow Ogumike found it. It turns into two for the Sparks.
Yeah.
Here with 12 to play. They're going to need a third furious finish here on their home floor as Melissa Smith finishes inside.
What an attack there by Melissa Smith.
4 of 14 from the floor. Wheeler, bad pass. Stolen by Canada. And an easy two. Canada, Ogumike, the shot fake and lays it in. Second year guard out of UConn. Boston lays it in. Lid has been on the rim for the Fever from the three-point line here in the third. Westbrook will launch and hit a three. This time she defers to Vivian. Shot clock down to three. Berger finds some space. Couldn't get it to go. Boston the rebound and a putback.
Great finish there by Boston.
Indiana after that sluggish first 6 minutes has been excellent defensively. And Vivian's trying to provide a spark on the offensive end. You see Los Angeles plus 10 off of the turnover. Bambi has a size advantage on Vivian's, but Alex for Clarendon. Vivian's on the handoff. Vivian's back on the attack. And she's been Indiana's offense here to start the fourth. Vivian's had not scored in 12 minutes. Now 4 points in the opening minute plus for Indiana. But it's Cook with an answer. Wheeler. That's over to Wallace. Wallace battling underneath. Got her own offensive rebound. And sets up Berger.
Got to figure out ways to close out these games and end up on the winning side.
Nobody's played in more clutch games than the Indiana Fever. And Wallace comes up with the steal. It's Mitchell. Fever forced three Sparks turnovers on those innocent inbounds as Clarendon dials up a triple. Boston being hounded through the double team. Wallace inside. Nobody on Smith.
And the ball fake. In the first half, it was Berger, was able to shift the defense. This time, it's Wallace.
26 made field goals on 18 assists. That's a ratio that Christy Sides will like. Can't leave Samuelson open. Ogumike, hustling inside, spinning, and finishing. Clarendon. Stop and starts. Push shot too strong. Ogumike the rebound. And four straight for NECA. Ogumike handoff. Clarendon whips it back for Westbrook. Extra pass. And Thomas hits a corner three. Canada was the hero 2 weeks ago. Thomas with a shot clock winding down again. Denied by Vivian's. Got it up there and flipped it in. A frustrating night for the Fever, who lead for a majority of the second, third, and into the fourth quarters. But it's the Sparks who close this one strong.